Hi guys, welcome back to Explore Arm Wrestling with Ayush. In this video, we will talk about Devil the Red next super match update, Denis Cyplenkov surgery update, and a few more exciting things going on in the arm wrestling world. So guys, Engin did a live podcast with Leonidas Arcona and John Brizing, in which Engin revealed that most likely Devil the Red will be pulling in this coming November, which will be East vs West 15. And Engin also disclosed that Devon Larac will pull in 115kg category. I think that is the right decision Devon has taken. In one of Devon's latest video, Devon said he would like to have a super match with David Dadikian, Monster Michael Todd and Ibrahim. But if we go according to the current situation, then I think the opponents for Devon Larac will be Ivan Matusenko, Prudnik, Reno and Segov. Now let's discuss about Denis. So guys, I tried contacting many people but I was not able to get any response about Denis surgery, specifically about Denis surgery. Denis Cyplenkov shared a story in which you can see Denis' leg is clearly not fine and I think Denis has not gone under his surgery so far. Looks like he is avoiding the surgery because I saw one of his very latest therapy video posted by his therapist. So I think Denis is again hoping for some kind of miracle. Guys, honestly, I wanted Denis Cyplenkov to have this surgery as soon as possible and get well again and start training very seriously. Because I still believe if Denis trains very seriously, then in the next 3 years, we will see a different level of Denis, something like a prime Denis. But that totally depends on Denis' motivation. Now let's talk about some other things going on in the arm wrestling world. Have a look at this, Kamil Jablonski's latest post. Kamil literally lifted humans from such a height doing arm wrestling exercise. I think other athletes should take inspiration from Kamil. The way he tries to build up the hype for his super matches is really amazing. I really like that. These things needs to be done to take arm wrestling at a bigger level. Kamil wrote in the caption, "Future is mine," and his dedication towards reaching the top is really great. Guys, Kamil Jablonski vs Monster Michael Todd super match will happen on this coming East vs West 14. I think Michael Todd and Kamil Jablonski are both in amazing shape. Michael is improving his pronation lift. Personally, I saw amazing results in my strength when I started pronation lift on a daily basis, but it is not very effective against flop wrist. For that, we need some serious kind of side pressure and hook training. Comment down what you guys think. Who will win between Monster Michael Todd vs Kamil Jablonski on this coming East vs West 14? Like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.